look at everything. He's got a hat and the glove and now a baseball Red Sox shirt.